You can see he's got huge mandibles that he uses to fight, because adult males usually have a harem of females that they guard so that other males can't mate with them, and they do that